ICT says he uses this exact same setup in every single entry that he takes. Now, this is going to be the ICT silver bullet strategy that I'll be teaching you, that I had to personally watch a 3.5 hour long ICT video. But for you guys, I'll be breaking it down in 10 minutes. And if you cannot sit through this 10 minute long video, there is no hope for you. Right, let's jump straight into it. Cut out all the fluff. Right now, I'll be teaching you value and value only. Jumping straight into it, I've actually written out a checklist for you guys. So this is the ICT silver bullet strategy, as you guys should know already. Now, the two sessions that we're actually going to be trading is London Open Kill Zone and New York Open Kill Zone. Now, to be aware, any sort of timing that I am mentioning in this video is going to be referring to New York timing and New York timing only. Since this is exactly what ICT does, that's why we're going to be doing the exact same. Now, to change your trading view timing to New York, simply click this time zone button in the bottom right corner and go to UTC minus 4 New York. Now, if you don't want to do that, you can just convert all the timings that I'm actually speaking about right now to your local timing. So, London Open Kill Zone, which is going to be 2 a.m. to 5 a.m. and New York Open Kill Zone, which is going to be 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. Now, the two timeframes that we're actually going to be using is the 15-minute timeframe and the 1-minute timeframe. Now, this is going to be execution timeframes. I do not go over higher timeframe bias in this video, purely based on the fact that I am just going over the strategy itself. All the higher time frame buy side of things is all going to be broken down inside of our free Telegram. As you guys can see, we share payouts, trade breakdowns, etc. So the link is going to be below in the description below. So we actually go over everything much more in depth in that free Telegram. So remember that this is just the strategy side of the video. So again, 15 minute and 1 minute. Pairs you can use this on is going to be EURUSD, GBPUSD, gold and indices. Now, the strategy itself is going to consist of a liquidity sweep, a bearish and bullish engulfing. Now, it's very, 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 very basic. Again, this is why I'm breaking it down, and yet very effective. I use this in a lot of my trades myself, which did actually contribute to one of my most latest payouts, which is £7,500. As you can see, the proof is here, which is given on the 3rd of May, which is literally just a couple of days ago. Now, jumping straight into it, right? First things first. Choose whichever session you want to trade. You can trade both. Now, I do always say to all of my students that if you win in London, do not trade for the rest of the day, as you don't need to get greedy, okay? First things first, we're going to actually delineate the timing. So, for example, London Open Kill Zone, right? It's going to be from 2 a.m. So, 2 a.m., let me find that here. 2 a.m. to 5 a.m. right? As you can see, this is the London Open Kill Zone. Now, me personally, I don't actually mark them out. I can either just see it from just looking at it from eye, or I do use my indicators, which is called the KZ boxes. It actually outlines all the kill zones for you already. So as you can see here, if I jump into the 15 minute time frame, London is going to be from 2 till 5, and then New York is going to be from 7 till 10. So it already marked out for you. If you want to use it, go ahead. These are the sort of settings that I am using myself as well. So if you want to copy that, you can do. Now, jumping straight back to where we was given our example. So first things first, right? So for example, right, this is 2 to 5 a.m. right? Okay, I don't even think it's on the same day. Let me move that to the same day. Okay, perfect. So this is going to be the London Open Kill Zone. Now, what are you actually going to do? So prior to the session, you're going to let price do exactly what it wants to do. So for example, this is what price is doing. Now, here is where the strategy begins. So when your session actually comes, the first thing you want to mark out is your liquidity areas, okay? So mark this out. So basically, if you don't know how to identify liquidity, we do have a video on liquidity on our channel. If not, basically it's just the highs and the lows, to put it in the most basic form. So we're going to mark this out. I'm going to mark it as liquidity. And then we have this session low as liquidity as well, okay? So I'm going to mark this out as liquidity. Now, when our session actually starts, you can either be watching the charts, or if you don't like watching them, simply set an alert just above or below, like so, and just add an alert. Now, basically what this is for is when price actually is trading within your session, you are awaiting a liquidity sweep, okay? Liquidity sweep. Now take into note, when buy side liquidity, which is going to be for buys, gets taken, right? This is what you're going to be looking for sells. Now, why are you going to be looking for the sells? This is going to be the logic side of things. Above buy side liquidity, what is there? Sell stops. Okay, this is what retail traders don't know. Above buy side liquidity is sell stops. Now, a lot of retail traders will start looking for buys here and get stopped out, and then the trade reverses. No, us, we're way more smarter than that. ICT has taught us way better. So, sell stops above buy stops. That's why we're going to buy side liquidity. That's why we're going to be looking for sells. Now, if sell side was to get taken, there is buy stops. That's why we would be looking for buyers. Anyway, liquidity sweep. And then what are we anticipating? A bearish or bullish engulfing. As soon as we get that, so we're watching on the 15 minute. Once liquidity gets taken, we're dropping into the 1 minute. Once we've dropped into the 1 minute, we're looking for a bearish engulfing. When we get that bearish engulfing, that is going to be our entry. We're going to be entering straight after that. No hesitation. Have our stops just above the high, and then obviously targeting opposing liquidity. So that's going to be the strategy in very short terms, very broken down, very simply. And now I'll show you guys some live examples on the live chart. Live example, first things first, I'm going to be showing you a buy. So a bullish example. Now, before I do jump into it, do join our free Telegram in the link below. Some of my payouts are shown here. We have a trade breakdown shown here. New videos that are going to be coming out. So do join it. It's completely free. Something new that we started. So do join it in the description below. Now, jumping straight back into the video. So first things first, right? You're going to be on the 15-minute time frame. Remember the 15-minute time frame, right? So you're going to let London session or New York session, whatever one you're trading to, begin. So for example, London begins, right? So this candle is where London begins, right? Before that, we're going to mark out our liquidity area. So we have this buy side liquidity area here, and then we have our sell side liquidity area here. Now we're going to mark them out as liquidity, just like so. Of course, you don't have to mark it out as liquidity, just the line does the job. I do like using the indicators as well, just for my kills on time. It makes it very, very, very clean. So again, jump into the 1 minute time frame. Just wait and watch for one of these to be taken, okay? So remember, we're waiting for one of these to be taken, buy side or sell side. As you can see, sell side has now been taken. You see here, sell side being taken. So what we're waiting for is, for example, it can be a wick or a body. It does not matter, okay? As long as it has been taken successfully, it does not matter, okay? So what we're going to be waiting for now is a bullish engulfing pattern. What do we have here? A bullish engulfing. The whole body has been engulfed, okay? From the start to the whole close of that candle. So essentially, that is going to be our entry. And we're going to have stop loss just below the lows, targeting opposing liquidity, either this high here, or we can simply just target this high here. So again, now this strategy, I want you guys to understand, only go for 1-2s only. Do not be shooting for the moon, going for 1-5s. Yes, you can go for 1-5s in the advanced ways of trading the silver bullet, which I'll teach in another video. But for this setup, this exact set, only go for 1-2s, okay? Don't be shooting for the moon. Go for 1-2s, and this is just consistently with a high win rate, getting you 1-2s, and that's literally all you need to actually pass the challenge and get payouts, okay? So again here, done, bang. Bullish engulfing after liquidity sweep, 1-2, out. Okay, that's exactly how easy this setup is. Now, what I'll be showing you now is a selling example, just so you can get a feel for both sides of the stick. New York open kill zone, and for sells, just so you guys can understand both sides of it. So prior to New York opening, you want to mark out your liquidity area. So this high here is going to be our buy side liquidity. So we're going to mark this out as liquidity here. And then we can mark out this as our sell side liquidity. Okay, done. So now you're just going to wait for New York to open. I like watching it in the 1 minute time frame, so it just makes it a lot easier for myself. Now we're waiting for buy side to be taken when New York starts. Okay, New York has started. Now we wait for buy side or sell side to be taken. And there we have it, a wick that grabbed it. And look at this precision. bearish engulfing straight after. Beautiful bearish engulfing straight after, right? So stop loss going to be just above the highs, and then only be going for a 1-to-2 risk to reward ratio, because we're not aiming for the moon. Again, this is not going to be an advanced strategy. This is just a very basic one. However, the win rate is still crazy. As you can see, straight bang, take profit here. Two of those a day, one of those a day, three or four of those in a week, your challenge will get done in no time, as well as payouts. So that is the video done for you guys. Remember, do join the free Telegram in the link below. I did get a £7,500 payout as of recently on the 3rd of May. So do join that for much more detailed insight into our strategies, trade breakdowns, etc. Everything will be in the description below. But I hope this strategy video did help you guys out. Hopefully it's much more easier to understand than those 3.5-hour long ICT videos.